there were ever two perfect babies,
oh.
it would be these beautiful girls, their faces, their eyes. Oh. But behind their innocence lies a story of struggle and, at one time, almost certain death.
Local twins diagnosed with a disease only several dozen people in the world have. But tonight, after months in the hospital and quarantine and so many prayers, have they finally found the answer to survive? If you were to fall in love, would it be with her or her? Identical twins Avery and Aubrey Trapletti share everything. Their eyes, their hair, their tiny little toes, and the exceedingly rare illness that nearly took them away.
I was in denial, and I still can't believe they had the deficiency they had.
It's called SCID, Severe Combined Immune Deficiency.
Hi.
Something so unusual, the girls are among only a few dozen people in the world ever known to have it.
Can you even remember that day?
Yep.
Like it was yesterday?
Yep.
Audra can't shake the memory.
We were feeding the girls. And my sister looked at Aubrey and was like, her lips and her nails are purple.
Jason and Audra rush their 8-month-olds to Children's Hospital for the unthinkable diagnosis.
It's okay.
Without a bone marrow transplant, there was no hope. Avery and Aubrey wouldn't survive.
The first chemo, like I knew chemotherapy, I'm like, this is rough. You know, because you know it's poison getting in their bodies. That was tough.
Life-saving stem cells from a Texas donor were injected into both of the girls as Audra and Jason waited, watching the clock, spending 13 weeks at Children's Hospital and seeing their babies through infections, mouth sores, and rashes.
I call them every day our little miracle babies.
The girls' bodies accepted those life-saving stem cells and their tiny selves started to heal.
They're fighters. Strong.
The girls went home shortly after their first birthday and their parents watched the calendar. Waiting for a 100-day milestone. Today is that day. 100 days post-transplant, and the girls' tests all look good.
I just thank God every night that they're with us.
The most conclusive sign so far that they have beaten the odds. A blessing not lost on this special family.
They were our little rock stars. I don't know. Just that they're amazing.
Two arms full of joy. I ask Jason what he'll tell them when they grow up.
I'll just tell how much I love them and how amazing they did.